Hey guys, it's Border Pokemon here with a review of Castle Crashers. First off, it's made by Newgrounds, which I love their games that are made by Newgrounds. As you know, I might have played this beer last play in my free time. Well, this game is kind of like it, kind of frustrating, but it also has some weird stuff in it. First off, the humor. A lot of poop in the first couple levels, and if you don't like poop and your mom doesn't like you using poop, then you shouldn't have played. If your mom lets you do it but doesn't like you seeing blood and gore and things like that, there's gore in this game. Also, the first couple of the catfish battle, I kind of struggled with. It took me a few tries because I was only playing it two player. I wasn't at that high of a level. Yeah, you should definitely try to get the most levels at possible. And try to share the levels with your friends. I also tried playing this by myself. I did do very well with the Gray Knight and the Pink Knight. But it's better to play with friends. It's better to play four player because this game is obviously meant for four player. Also, the gameplay. The controls for this game is very well done, but you can go through the bosses. I don't think this is a very nice feature because it will be harder to hit them but easier to dodge their attacks. I understand that they wanted to make the game easier and us gamers not to complain. But it's kind of frustrating. Also, the magic attacks. Green Knight and Fire Knight, they are like the best characters besides Pink and Gray with the magic attacks. The lightning is like, no, it doesn't even really do anything. The ice does nothing, like literally nothing. So I didn't really play with those two, but I messed with like the rest. I don't play with the Green Knight because my friend aka Jacob uses the Gray Knight. Green Knight. I use usually the orange, not the red knight. I don't like them. Also, the magic attacks. The third magic attack that you learned, besides, first you do a Y magic attack, then you do a B magic attack, then you do an A and a Y magic attack. I forget what it is, but it's like two buttons that are directly down from each other, and I use those, and then when you use those attacks, and then it's kind of hard to maneuver, but then eventually you do get the hang of it. Also, you might find out that there's a Mjolnir thrust, that's just what I call it. Because you, like, Thor thrust with his hammer, like, forward, that's kind of like what I do. Also, the Newgrounds games are very, very well developed, so you should expect great from this game. Also, the soundtrack from this game is literally amazing. That's all I want to talk about today, and we'll see you in the next video.